BJ Tanksley with Missouri Farm Bureau on the fly. I'm live at the state capitol where the legislature recently adjourned for spring break. Prior to adjourning, the legislature took up and passed House Bill 662. House Bill 662 aimed to deter the off-label use of herbicides by allowing for increased penalties for knowingly applying a herbicide over the top of a crop it was not approved for. Missouri Farm Bureau would like to thank the bill's sponsor, Representative Roan, as well as handler in the Senate, Senator Munslinger, as well as House and Senate leadership for ensuring that the bill passed before spring break so that the provisions may go into effect for the 2017 growing season. As I said earlier, the legislature is now on spring break, so representatives and senators will be back in their home districts. This will be a great time to reach out and let them know you appreciate the work they're doing in the Capitol. I'm BJ Tanksley with Missouri Farm Bureau on the fly.